I remember we were in the locker room, we were celebrating families, you know, everybody in there. And then they said, like, we have to leave. We were like, what? What's going on? It's like, no, we have to leave the city, like right now. There's a riot, there's like fires, there's like the cars are flipped upside down, like the whole city's being demolished by, like, you know, upset fans, and they had to literally escort us out of the Vancouver.